A crime alert for you tonight. Raleigh police are searching for a suspect who shot a man. The shooting happened just before 2:30 this morning on East Millbrook Road. Police say a short time later, a man with a gunshot wound walked into the hospital. That man is expected to survive.